I don't have console from the modern generation. So yeah, it's fun to watch something that you can't really play on PC well. You can, but I can't really imagine those hack and slash games with the combos and stuff playing on the PC. Well, maybe with the Xbox controller. Maybe. But I don't own that. Well, if you don't know, demo is quite... Well, I would call smallest player, but... much bigger than me, but much smaller than those guys like Sheamus. Because they were like 12,000 or 13,000 subscribers, which is actually quite low compared to me. But yeah, I quite enjoy his LPs, the Sims 1, Medieval Total War ones, and now Knights of the Old Republic 2 and The Witcher. Also those, this game, Crusader Kings 2, which could be actually pretty boring for me to play it, but watching it is actually pretty fun. But yeah, that game is quite similar to some aspects to Medieval 2 Total War, but Medieval 2 is, new Total War is more action-like, and it's like more about diplomacy, intrigues and stuff like that. Well, nothing for me, I like to go to battle with armies, you know, stuff like that. And yeah, about Mountain Blade, I'm thinking to start under LP with some other character in some other kingdom. So I was in the Kingdom of North, and yeah, for those thinking, I was playing the vanilla version without any patches or something like the DLCs. Because I usually, when I start a new game, I play the vanilla version. It was for Skyrim, Kingdoms of Amalur, games like this. I think the only thing that I patched right away was this game, Farming Simulator 2013. But yeah, I usually play for one of the versions. And then play DLCs or some, maybe start Anto LP with the patch and mods. And yeah, maybe even someday I will start Anto Skyrim LP with the mods. But yeah, I still like Oblivion a little bit more than Skyrim, because it was just my first game from the Elder Scrolls series, and I just like it. You probably know it because, yeah, I did like 5 or 6 LPs on my channel. I tried to make them different, but yeah, there were some symmetries, some similar quests that I did in the Let's Play. But I enjoyed it. It was fun. It was definitely fun for me. Nice frame drop there. We stuck with the girl, huh? But it looks bigger to me, that's for sure. But like the color did not change, or is it a little bit darker? I don't know. I can't really tell. Why the fuck they keep it blue? Why the fuck? I don't like this change. That's probably the only change I didn't like. Others I like. Like they fix this harvester or the fertilizer spreader. They do not use that much fertilizer. It's actually quite nice. I like it. Okay. Yeah, this should be finished. Should be definitely finished soon. Okay, nice. Yeah, let's finish this shit. And finally be done with the sugar bit for a while. Or forever. I don't know. Well, it's full. But then I want to have some potatoes maybe too. I don't really know. Night glitch, gotta love it. Okay. Let's finish this. Let's put it here. And this leaf cutter or whatever it's called. Two. Okay, nice. Put it right here. Yeah, let's take the route, why not? Why not indeed? Let's take the fucking route. the drone. Okay. Do 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 do. Ah, this is wrong. This is fucking wrong already. So let's be a little bit careful here. Yeah, mother, can do it like this. And sun is going down. What the hell? Oh, yeah, that's the rest from the sugar beet. Crack, I was like, what the fuck? It's not growing. One of those patches. And then I saw. Right. Yeah, we can do the missions again, I believe so. Okay, nice. That's indeed.